album release party. Thank you for being with us. We are Black Rose Rebellion, here supporting these amazing musicians. Here also with Who on Earth, who's up next. You guys are in for a night. Are you ready for some heavy, sexy rock and roll? Let me hear ya.
Baby.
just love this music scene and this community. Thank you guys so much for being out here. This next one is our anthem. And I have very limited use of this side, including my neck, so I need all you guys to hair whip and headbang for me. This is Hail the Rebel Queen. Feel free to sing along. It's definitely a bop though. next one is another cover by one of my favorites out there doing it in rock. And it's a song about, it's a positive song about coming up and that life is worth it, and it is a beautiful fucking life no matter what happens. Because we're Black Rose Rebellion, and the Black Rose symbolizes rebirth. And that's what we're about. We're a come-up band, we are a positivity band, and this song just really emulates this. This is by the incomparable Dorothy, and it's called A Beautiful Life.
Thank you.
But the shitty motherfuckers, burn that shit down. This is another one you guys are gonna hopefully recognize. One of the best to do it out there is Lindsay. And one we can all relate to. Sometimes you gotta sell a little bit of your soul. You guys are just fucking amazing. that's called Affliction. It's a very emotional crying ballad if you didn't catch that. But I get to just have fun at the end and just kind of pour my heart out, whatever's going on in the day. I get to pour it into the end of that song. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's a special one for me. We got one song left, guys. Fuck yeah, Wonder. Bro, I need more energy than that. Do you know who's coming on stage after this, damn it? Who on motherfucking earth? Would not be applauding right now. Get it together, folks. I know y'all been drinking for the last 2 hours. Get it together at Saturday Night in Asbury Park. I want to hear you. This is our last song. Coming up is Who on Earth. Coming up after that is the Band of the Hour, Metal.